Let's then continue with our order of worship.